Hi, this is Tyler Compton with Dan User. I'm here to go over the new changes that we've made to the MegaMixer S75 steel auger. So the changes that we've made is that we've increased the pitch of the overall flighting. That way we can increase the amount of material that we run through the bucket and then can also be mixed all at once. We've also increased the flighting thickness. That way we can prevent rollover the flights and increase the durability of the auger. And the final change that we've made is that we've also added the mixing paddles to the rear and front of the auger. That way that we can then break up the material at the mixing portions as well as prevent any foldover at the end of the flights.